Hello everyone, welcome back to another weekly grocery haul. I just finished up my first workout for the day, so I just did the treadmill, but let me flip you around. I did shop at Aldi and Walmart. Well, I didn't do the shopping. You guys know I do the order Instacart and Walmart delivery. So let me flip you around. I'll show you everything from Aldi, and then when Walmart arrives, which that won't be until like between 4 and 5, but I'll show you that whenever it arrives. So I have a few mistakes, but that's okay. I had ordered the Honeycrisp apples because that's what Amelia really likes, but he gave me Red Delicious, and I didn't get a text or anything saying that they were out of Honeycrisp, so I don't know if he just made a mistake or what, but that's fine. And then I needed some more onions. We were almost out of onions. And these are my favorite low-carb tortillas. I like the Mission ones, I think, from Walmart, but these were actually like almost $2 cheaper than Walmart. And it's the same 8-count and everything, same carb count. So I thought, well, we'll just get them from Aldi because these were much cheaper. Also picked up some more romaine lettuce for salads. I think one day this week we're gonna have side salads. And then some kiwi. I haven't bought kiwi in a long time, so I thought I would do that for the girls for their lunches. And then we really like fresh lime. I squeeze this on like tacos, or when I make guacamole, I like the fresh lime. I keep a bottle of lime juice in the refrigerator just in case I run out of limes, but I really prefer fresh. And same for lemons. We use this a lot on our seafood nights, just making fish and stuff. And I had ordered cotton candy grapes, but they didn't have those, so I just got the regular green grapes. And then we are running low on potatoes. What we have in the pantry are really tiny potatoes. And I know I was gonna make some baked potatoes for Jason and the girls this week. And I saw this. This looked interesting. I thought I would try it. It's Chipotle sea salt shrimp skewers. They looked really good. It looks like they've been frozen maybe. And it's shrimp, so the carb count is really good. But I think on our seafood, maybe tonight, because we're supposed to have seafood tonight, on Saturdays we have seafood. So that looks really good. Maybe we'll toss these on the grill or something tonight with our other fish. And then I saw this and it looked really good. I must have been hungry when I was making my order, but it's just ready to roast Mediterranean vegetables. It looks like it has some zucchini and tomatoes. What else? It says it's seasoned with basil, salt, pepper, garlic, oregano. And of course, the carb count is really good. It would be 4 net carbs for 4 ounces. So not too bad. And last week I didn't get my con queso cheese. They were out of it. So I ordered it again this week and they had it. I had ordered the regular salsa that we always get. They didn't have it, but he checked out so fast. Like as soon as I got the text that he was replacing it with this, he checked out. I didn't have time to say I don't want this, but I guess we'll go ahead and give it a try, see what it tastes like, and who knows, maybe it tastes better than the other one. I don't know, but we'll try it. This is Amelia's favorite ranch dressing. She does not like Hidden Valley, but she likes this one, the buttermilk and ranch dressing, which I like it too. It's fine. And then I just got some more potato chips for them for their lunches. And then these are the little two-piece macrame plant hangers. And I ordered the black one, but as you can see, I didn't get black. I got the beige. And he didn't say that they were out or anything like that, and asked for a substitute or anything, but beige will do, I guess. I really wanted the black one, but whatever. There's 2 that comes in the pack, so I'm going to get like 2 plant wall hangers, and I'm gonna hang it, I don't know if you can see, I'm gonna hang it on each side of the patio doors there, and have plants in it. So that's my plan anyways. So that is everything from Aldi. All right, so my Walmart order just got here, and I thought that I ordered way more stuff than what I did, but I guess I didn't. There were two things that I couldn't get. They were out of stock, but I got a 10-pound thing of hamburger meat. I'm going to, probably won't get to it today, but I'm going to make some enchilada sauce probably tomorrow and freeze some of it, and then I think I'm going to take some over to my mom. Her husband had open-heart surgery. He actually had an aneurysm, and they had to fix it and everything, so he's been in the rehab facility, but he should be coming home this week, so I want to try to do a couple of meal type things that they can eat rather quickly so she doesn't have to cook. And I know whenever he had his stroke a couple of years ago, he really liked my enchiladas, so I'm going to make some of that for them. And as you guys know, I have started 75 hard challenge, and let me tell you, it is definitely a challenge. I am super sore all over. So I ordered some BioFreeze. This stuff is amazing. It used to only be prescription. And back when I first started doing physical therapy, it was only prescription by the doctor. But now they sell it over the counter. This stuff is amazing. So I bought some for when my muscles are like really, really sore. It's just the roll-on. It's kind of like Icy Hot, I guess, but much better. I really like the BioFreeze, so I got some of that. And then I picked up or ordered some banana extract because I was chatting with my friend Brittany Nicole. She has a YouTube channel, check her out. But I was chatting with her, and she's doing keto right now, and we were talking about desserts and stuff, and she sent a couple of TikToks, and one of them was for keto ice cream using protein powder and stuff. And I said, oh, you know what? You could even add like banana extract and it would taste like a banana split. So I immediately added this to my order. So I'm going to try that maybe tonight or tomorrow or something. I don't know when I'll try it. And then the girls love corn on the cob, and I usually buy it fresh. But I saw this big bag of corn. It's already frozen. And they're the little tiny nibblers. So I thought I would get these, and that way I can just kind of heat it up in the morning and put it in their lunch, and they have corn on the cob. And then this I picked up for my husband. I'm going to try it too. It is the isolate or iso protein powder, and it's fruity pebble flavor. So hopefully this is good. It only has 1 gram of carbs for one scoop, so that's not bad. And it does have a little bit of soy. We didn't want a protein shake or a protein powder with soy in it. We like the whey. And this does have a little bit of soy in it, but it's like way down on the ingredients list, so there's not a whole lot in it. So we're gonna try this, and I'll let you know how it tastes, but I thought that was cute. It's Fruity Pebbles, so it's gotta be good, right? And that's it. That's all that I ordered. I also ordered the regular vanilla protein shake for Jason, but they didn't have it. And I tried ordering more of my zero sugar Reese cups, and they didn't have that either. So I think I'm going to go into the store tomorrow, because my friend Mindy on Instagram was showing me some dresses and stuff, and she had in her stories that Walmart now has the Justice clothing, and I think it's because they went out of business. But Bella was telling me that they might be coming back. I don't know where she saw that out, but anyways, so I was going to share my meal plan with you guys this week. I really didn't need a lot of groceries this week because I ordered a box from Green Chef. I've never tried them before, and I ordered the keto box. But on Monday, we're gonna do some grilled sausage, baked potatoes for everybody else, and I'm going to do baked radishes, and I'm gonna see if I can bake them and then kind of dress them up like a baked potato and see if it tastes like a baked potato. I've done the radishes before, roasted them with different seasonings in the oven, and they were really good, taste almost like a potato. So I'm gonna try it as a baked potato. And then we're going to grill some asparagus. Tuesday, we're going to do taco salads. Wednesday, I'm going to do the Green Chef meal because Bella has soccer practice from 6 to 7:30. So I need something that's kind of quick and already prepped and everything. Thursday, we're going to do just some grilled chicken and a side salad and some of this corn on the cob for everyone else. Friday, Amelia has practice from 6 to 7, so I decided to do another Green Chef meal. And then Saturday, they don't have any games this week because they're using the soccer fields for competitive soccer. But I decided to do the third Green Chef meal on Saturday. And then Sunday, we're going to do some enchiladas. I'm going to make that enchilada sauce, go ahead and freeze it. And then on Sunday, we'll just take a pack out and thaw it out and make enchiladas. So that is the meal plan. My meal planner is by Fariel. And I love this meal planner. I'll put a link down in the description for her website. And sometimes they go in and out of stock. I don't know if they're in stock right now or not, but I highly recommend this. I love this. This is my second one that I bought, and I really, really like it. So that is everything. I hope you enjoyed this little short grocery haul. Like I said, I really didn't need that many groceries, but I do think I'm gonna go into Walmart tomorrow and see if I can get Amelia a couple more dresses. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.